Huge trees, strange symbols, tamed beasts, even a dryad. This must be the Druid's Grove.
What is it?
You Druids control nature's forces, right?
No, we cannot. Rather, we live by its rhythms.
You train wild animals, and you can stir up a storm?
No, I mean yes, but not by force.
Well, I need a tempest with thunder and lightning. Can you create one?
I can, but as I said...
I'll pay. Call it a donation toward the prevention of further devastation of the environment.
500 orans.
That's too much.
Things are getting more expensive, and we have to live somehow.
500 it is.
Come back when you're ready.
Here's 500 orans. I await my storm.
It's no easy feat. I'm no common mage, harnessing storms with absurd stone posts.
What posts?
Anyone magical can activate the 3 stone posts at the Golem Burial Ground. They attract lightning.
Maybe I can use the posts to wake the Golem.
Fortunately, that creature stands beyond the posts' range. Experimenting with nature's forces can only bring misfortune.
How are the posts activated?
Touch them while intending to attract a storm. But danger abounds. A careless instant can cost your life.
I'll be careful. Farewell.
I know your intention, Witcher, and I would prepare. Imbibe some of those potions, for you'll need them.
A Witcher without potions is half a Witcher, Druid.
Inward, spread a cable, enter. Inward, spread a cable, enter.
transport services at the best prices.
Take me to the other side.
Times are wasting. Made up your mind?
Ready to go?
How many times are you going to ask me that? To the swamp. Huge trees, strange symbols, tamed beasts, even a dryad. This must be the Druid's Grove.
What is it?
You Druids control nature's forces, right?
No, we cannot. Rather, we live by its rhythms.
You train wild animals, and you can stir up a storm?
No, I mean yes, but not by force.
Well, I need a tempest with thunder and lightning. Can you create one?
I can, but as I said...
I'll pay. Call it a donation toward the prevention of further devastation of the environment.
500 orans.
That's too much.
Things are getting more expensive, and we have to live somehow.
500 it is.
Come back when you're ready.
Here's 500 orans. I await my storm.
It's no easy feat. I'm no common mage, harnessing storms with absurd stone posts.
What posts?
Anyone magical can activate the 3 stone posts at the Golem Burial Ground. They attract lightning.
Maybe I can use the posts to wake the Golem.
Fortunately, that creature stands beyond the post's range. Experimenting with nature's forces can only bring misfortune.
How are the posts activated?
Touch them while intending to attract a storm. But danger abounds. A careless instant can cost your life.
I'll be careful. Farewell.
I know your intention, Witcher, and I would prepare. Imbibe some of those potions, for you'll need them.
A Witcher without potions is half a Witcher Druid.
Thank you.
Witcher, go and see Yaron Bolt, the lead woodcutter. He ought to have a job for you. He lives at the southern end of the swamp.
Right. Thanks.
What do you want?
I'll find you later.
What do you want?
Take me to the other side.
Time is money. Made up your mind? Ready to go?
I wouldn't have paid you otherwise. Take me to town.